What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. Boomtown. We're on the set of my boy, Gucci Man's The Spot, man. Featuring that boy, Rocco, man. It's a crazy video. It's funny, man. We got a lot of funny scenes, man. Y'all gotta stay tuned. We got London on the track.
Paranoid. I got your paranoid. Gucci Man, the trunk, and then I had your paranoid.
Day two, you know what I mean? You know, on Lego, you know what I'm saying? Anytime something going on, some money, some cash, some legal, some legit, whatever. You know what I'm saying? I always be like, Lego.
We trying to get to the chicken.
Congratulations, man. I see you petty motherfuckers finally graduated.
Yeah, damn right. Thieves,
man. What's up, this is the ATL Twins, and we on set of The Spot.
We at The Spot now, waiting to go on. We got a pretty funny little role in this little comedy, and
it should turn out pretty good. It's a Gucci Man, you know, Boomtown. It's gonna be real funny. Mike Will Made.
What's your Twitter, man?
I'm on Twitter, man.
Yeah. Why you didn't tell me? Go on Twitter.
Twitter?
Nah, I'm no favorite. I ain't read that far.
You the murder case. They used to run up on me, be like, Gucci, what you know? I tell them, get this glass and get the fuck away from me, ho. And everywhere I go, it became an instant cut. Cause they knew I had them 20s and them big fat monkey nuts.
B-Pace Productions and Boomtown. Shout out.
Foes, I told the world just so I can fuck up with a clothes. Got 50 bitches hit my line in jail on a cell phone. A nigga in the end zone is telling out of S.